Hey Samus, can you go to the fridge and get me some milk? I know it's like 2 a.m., but God, I'm. How do I play this game? Oh God. It would probably help if I knew how to play Metroid Fusion. How do I, like, kill these fuckers? Getting eradicated. Shoot up to the eyeball after pounce. What? I don't even know what the fucking chivos are in this game. I think I need to do it like damageless or something. Wait, the milk is like really close to me though. Okay. I'm supposed to like collect those or something. Ugh, he still got me. Frig. Those guys I can't hurt at all, I don't. One of these days, I'm gonna get that friggin' milk, okay? What do those orange tubers do? What does that do? How do I get this guy down here? Can I turn into the ball? I need to like lure him down here. Get eaten. Ugh, fuck you. Give me the milk. I got the energy. Thank you. What the fuck is wrong with the textures? Someone said I need to run towards the red door and the milk room and let it push me through the door, die, and continue from that save. Whoa. Okay, but supposedly... What the fuck? I thought I was supposed to continue from a save there.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not a ROM hacker expert.
Reach the energy room without pressing. What do you mean? What's the B button? Jump? Or is B shooting? Fucking B button. Fuck me. Ugh. I always fall there instead of climbing up. I'm dumb. Oh, nice. And then I just hit his projectile perfectly. Whoa, that time they weren't even there. Yeah. I just had to do it without pressing the shoot button. It worked. What did I just get? Got so many chivos, I don't even know what they all were. Okay, I got the boss damage list, got it without B, did the speed run, got my milk. Now I just gotta do it damage list. Brig. Oh shit. 9%? But I got all the milk. I don't understand. What did I do wrong? You're wrong. Alright. Book to it. Okay. I just gotta dodge those bad boys. Easy mode. Come on. It's too easy. I could get the milk any day. Let's go. Okay. That was, there is a Samus goes to the fridge to get a glass of milk too. Oh, I need Metroid 2 on Game Boy. Earthbound. Mine. Who we? If my blow up. Yay, it worked. All right. Christ, all the fucking... I get the milk. I have no fucking idea what I'm supposed to do. Got the spider ball. Talking about that Earthbound Halloween hack, or just Earthbound itself? Look at the weird ass texture. I don't think the hack is bad. It was made by the dude who did like Undertale. Supposed to be like kind of nerd inf- I don't even know how long it is, to be honest. I have no fucking idea what I need. I think maybe I was supposed to go left first. Stop. So hard to tell what I'm supposed to be doing. True Metroid game. Okay, so I did need to go that way. That just changed my gun or something? I'm getting all the items so far. The game is somehow even more dumb than the first one. It's amazing. Leaderboard attempt cancelled. Bye. Hey. You hit me. Get it. Am I even hurting this thing? What the fuck is it? Gotta get that boy his milk quicker. Arachnus without taking the game with a minute. So I have to jump once there. Missiles. God, is it gonna crash every time I reset the game?
Fucking shit, man. I'm trying to get.
Need to do the last boss. I have a save here, I may as well.
Ugh.
It just fucking crashes every time. That time it didn't even reset. I just loaded the game again and it still crashed. Why did the milk achieve pop again? I don't understand science. Thought I was doing pretty good at that boss for a second, too. Oh. Damn that. Alright, well, that strategy kind of works at least. See if I can eventually not fuck this up. That time the door was just open for me. Fuck. Keep running into the fucking douchebag. At least getting back to that boss damage list will be easy. Need to not run into spikes. Okay, set down a bunch of bombs. Oh god, why do I keep bumping into him? Hitbox is really weird. The worst part about this is loading the fucking game and going through my folders to find it again. I don't know why. Popping them. That's weird. If I just don't get that close to him, I should be fine. Nice. Get some Southern Indian food. Lol guys combo tonight. I literally hit him the first fucking thing I did. Oh, why am I making this so painful? It's just painful. Can't read. And I always fuck. I think it's really just the spider bombs that hurt him. Does not look like milk, it looks like a face. Wow, the reset worked. Didn't crash. Look. Like, the timing of it has to be right, because he hides right away if he hears you shoot or something, seems like. So close. I don't know why this game loves to crash RetroArch. Time it like super crash RetroArch, it doesn't even want to close. That last time I should have just taken that moment to get down safely away from him. I know, right? Who'd believe this shitty ROM hack isn't super stable and well tested? I don't want that high. Nope, 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 nope. Why do I keep resetting it when I know it's gonna crash? Thank you. God, I'm getting the... Oh, baby.
I did it!
Well, the game's not stable, but the chivos are. That's what counts, folks. Damn, I almost had the speedrun. I killed him so much faster that time. Let me see what's left. Definitely don't need the energy tank. I don't need base jump. Don't need the various suit. I really just need the two ball upgrades on the far right. Need to figure out how to save for the drink your milk, Panda. Good little panda now. Try doing this quick and worried if I hit the jump button to get out of the spider ball, it'll count as a jump. I had to jump for that. God, you know what? I'm just gonna restart because I'm worried that getting out of the spider ball count. Actually, it looks like it would be a good game. Metroid 2 on GB. I've never played that. Mark, what MMO are you playing? Fuck. Hit the jump button on accident. Okay, I just learned I can shoot myself with bombs out of the spider jump though, and I don't need to. Ugh. Just ruined the damageless one too. Double ruined. If you can actually beat this without the spider ball at all, because you could technically jump back up there. Oh wait, no, you definitely need spider ball to get to the bomb place. I think I actually need that milk power up then. Forgot where that was. A lot more involved in the first ROM hack, that's for sure. This the fuck? And I ruined everything. I think I need Mr. Kill to just get through that door up there. Maybe I'll get the jump one. Probably not, though. Great job doing nothing. That was a terrible attempt at every achievement. Try again. Only need one jump, and that's just to jump and shoot down to get the ball bomb. Thank you. I would have just missed that one fucking thing. I would have had this. Damageless. At least I'll get no jump achievement.
I think...
Speedrun. Got 3 achievements that time? Oh, nice. That must have been no jumping. I got a minimal upgrades, speedrun, no jumping. Should have had no damage, but I was a dumbass and ran into spikes. Such a stupid ROM hack. Do it again. Can't believe I'm playing this game like 8 times in a row. Long time no see, Waz. Pretty much had it on like chill mode for a long time. Not really anything special. Wasn't even like gaming too much during COVID. Shit was just crazy. Finally, back gaming a little bit even. What have you been up to, working and stuff? All right, all I have to do is get to the boss without running into the two spikes that exist. I think I can manage. Maybe. There are the spikes. I think I'm good. Cracks me up that this game even has saves. Like, what is the point of that? Yeah, Senior's still, like, gaming quite a bit, right? Hey, we did it. That's the hundo. That second game was a little bastard. What other stupid fucking ROM hack should I play? Doom on Game Boy Advance is supposed to be making suggestions for shitty, easy retro achievement games. Sesame. Thomas the Tank Engine and Friends on Super Nintendo? Is that seriously a game? What the fuck? I saw the achievement said 8 years or older. I thought it was a joke, but now I see it's not. I actually have to play the 8-year-old mode. Get a story with a Thomas. Oh my god, that's so frightening. Can you guys hear these voices? The sliding puzzle. Let's race birdie.
go.
Didn't I just? I'm lost. Let's race Birdie? How bad is this jigsaw puzzle gonna be? This is gonna be a nightmare, isn't it? Fuck. Bottom part sucks. I like how there's always a button to get back to them. Like anyone would need to get out of the 2 seconds. Hey, that achievement worked. Feel accomplished.
Let's race Birdie.
Race Birdie. In the quiz. Some train facts. Is there a person inside the fucking bus? Or? Hard to see. Birdie is red. I'm 8 years old. Weird ass question. Coaches? I did. I knew it was gonna make me talk about fucking train words. I need to go with Thomas. They almost got me with the coaches and freight train, but that perfect SAT scores. Reading challenge. Great story. I'm really invested. God, how is this a children's show? It is frightening. Hey, that's what you thought. But I got the Chivo. What up now? Let's fucking race Percy. ready.
Go.
And Percy's dead. Suck my fucking dick, Percy. I think that was why I didn't get the achievement for the other one. I think I just went too slow.
Let's race, Percy. Fixing the tracks.
Fixing the tracks. Birdie fucking... Birdie wrecked me. Go to the farm, and then the mill, and then the... Tiki, you don't know what true gaming is, okay? That's your problem. True gaming skill. Thomas, here's the corn. Thank you for bringing the corn. Well done. I am the creepiest fucking person in this entire show. You're dead this time. Now I'm ready for plenty of mashing. Let's fucking go. I think a bus is gonna beat me? I'm a train, bitch. Let's fucking go. Try me, Birdie.
The jigsaw puzzle. Setting the switches.
Set some switches. Is that really this whole game? Well done, Thomas. Probably gonna have a nightmare about Birdie tonight.
Start to Thomas. Setting the
Thomas, get away from me.
The sliding puzzle.
God, that voice is so creepy. I'm a fucking train god. Another hundo. I get to add that game to my 100%. All right, what shitty retro achievements on Do should I? There's so many hacks that are bad, but like, if my mind can handle those. Look at these weird, like Mario's early years. So many like Barney games and Color a Dinosaur. I feel like it's kind of a requirement for RA to do Color a Dinosaur, isn't it? I feel like it's a requirement. Color a Dinosaur. God, what have I done? It's actually like kind of hard to get that pixel on these nails. Game takes skill, okay? I literally just want to use my mouth. Is there a mouse on NES? Flying myself? What are you trying to say? My artistic spirit coming out here. Also a minimalist. In these little fucking spots, like top of his eyelid is a spot to click, really? Can't even tell if it is or isn't. Can't get my thing to fucking. I forgot there's a turbo button on NES, God bless, enjoy that sound. Can't even get that fucking toenail. Dude, this game's hard. Look at this little fucking micropixel over here on the top of his eyelid. Or I need this toenail too. Yeah. How are you supposed to get that in there? God, I finally got that spot. Thank you.
It's so on it, but it's just not getting it. Color every bit of dinosaur. Oh, wait. Did I get every spot or? I don't think I can get that last little fucking toenail spot there. Or would I try? Oh my god, I don't think that counted. Try another one. Fuck, this one is like going to spot. So much easier. Did I fuck something up on the left? Try this guy again. Why was it freehanding? Can't believe I sat there trying to freehand pixel fucking dinosaur toenail. Supposed to be meant for cycling all the pallets. There we go. Cool. Dinosaur 3, please. This one got a map. Call it. Yeah, I'm on stream.
think you dropped it behind the bed, didn't you?
Yeah, I don't know where it is.
Coloring dinosaurs, though.
Yeah, don't be jealous. Love these little miniature pictures. You guys need to be thinking of what shitty game I need to play next. That's important. Something of a dino coloring genius. Don't mean to brag, but... You grinding games too, Hickey? This guy could be very colorful with his cute little headdress. You have a flower? I like your tusks. And your extremely weak neck. I like that too. Radical.
I wonder if any kid has like actual fond memories of this game. I never understood the like adult coloring book phenomenon thing. Never felt relaxing. I always hated coloring. Last one? This might be the last dino. Another shitty 100%. Alright, you guys gotta help me with the next one. What do I need to play next? I think Aub did a bunch of real shitty quick games. Check out some of what he did. Ultimate. What is that? Alright. Found a Game Boy game I could do. Caterpillar Construction.
Thank you.
Holes are fine. Okay, tell me where to go. Okay, over. He bowing to me? What the fuck? Punch out. Easy game. What up? Yeah, I'm just using this like old Xbox Elite. It's okay. Been thinking about getting one of those, what are they fucking called? 8-bit though or something? To make like one that looks kind of like a Super Nintendo controller, but it's got like PlayStation kind of buttons on it. Whoa, he just did a backflip. SN30, yeah, the like SN Pro or something like that. I was checking that one out. Actually, I ordered one before, but I ended up returning one or something. Really good controller for retro games. Just, I usually don't like to use the D-pad, but I pretty much like have to use D-pad. Did you vote for that level? There's a lot of levels in there, isn't there? What have I gotten myself into? Your fucking tractor like spinning around. It's like hard to control it forward or backward.
Do I have to fucking back into this?
I don't know if I would have started this one if I would have realized it's this long of a game. This is fucking mindless. I like how much faster the truck is at the diagonal. Alright, get me the fuck out of here. This is your guys' fault for not telling me a better game to play first. All of these levels are just like, walk up to the item, press A, put the item down. Punch-Out's hard. I don't want no hard games. Do I look like a gamer? Where the fuck is my guy? All the way over here? What are you doing with these giant rocks? What is this supposed to mean? I'm still confused.
Hmm.
Hardest part now is just finding the fucking dude. This is true farming. I like how my auto hoes like only hit the ground that they're meant. The fact that that dude's teleporting around is really creepy. This is such a fucking weird game. Who would make this? Game Boy of all systems? Really? Yet again, the hardest part is just finding the guy to figure out what the fuck you need to do. Why is a construction man telling me how to farm? Honestly, this is like a game you can play the entire fucking game. Fast forward. Good job. Picking up now. Right down. Honestly, so much better in fast forward. Just completely in fast forward. Like, actually, not that hard to control in fast forward either. Out of here now. Where's little construction? I kind of love and hate that fast forward's allowed on RA.
This is clearly a superior gaming process here. You don't even have to be very exact when you're putting the piece down, like in. Agriculture complete! What am I doing now? Fixing mountain passes? Building a rock bridge, folks. Trucks are for building rock bridges. Fucking go. What am I doing now? Freeze down. So hard to just get it in the right direction. Game's definitely way better in fast forward though. That's for fucking sure. Am I just giving rocks fishies? We're building a house. I don't understand sometimes what flips the thing around. Especially these wood carrier ones, they seem super fin about flipping around or not. Integrated tool carrier, is that what these are really called? Hey, more pipe fitting, yay! Hey, what's up?
One sec.
it's fucking hot in here. Tell what I'm doing in this one. Eliminating roads. Wow, this is like the first time I just kept the same vehicle to the next area. Driving testing. What a stupid level. I'm dropping off sod. This would be torture at 1x. We're at fast speed. Filler, bro. Is Natch.
Whoa, what the fuck? How did you build that instantly? Magician? Level that I've never. How much is city? Just the city levels, thank God. A little hamster. What they want me to do now? Basically playing this entire game and fast forward it so bad. But class? I just completed a bunch of shitty fast time. God, these things cannot turn. Bro. Ah, waifu clicker, I think I did a long time ago. I think there's another Game Boy clicker game I could do though. About them waifu clickers. Retire asphalt paper. What else are shitty, easy RA hundos? I'm just following the free points list right now, pretty much. Are these basketball hoop? Asphalt. It must be almost. Hacking away the pipe now. Drop off the dirt, okay. Game is like a really bad version of Blast Core. Save that shit. Why is there still another level? Muppets on with the show? Why does that sound so painful? You actually played it? Never really watched Muppet. Heh. Yeah, I didn't even do all of those sesame beyond yet. I still have a couple more of those. Actually, I probably have a lot of those. And Sesame Street games on RA now? Holy shit. Vehicle changing again. Hey, Vane. Where I saw a truck and then appeared. Do these each like go to a specific fucking hitting? Oh, where this? Elf the movie. What does FREMO stand for? I'm guessing I'm going to be dumping dirt on each of those now. I can find. Can't tell if this is more or less frustrating to drive. That's where. Kind of feel like it's overall less.
God, this better be the last fucking level, because this level is awful. Tight corners and shit for my shitty car to be constantly fucked up in. Can't even tell what direction I need for. Oh, sweet Jesus. Please tell me it's done. Oh, God. Genshin is really fun, though. It's just, like, an excellent game. You don't have to do any gacha stuff with it at all, to be fair. That was like, God, let me see. I think I hundred like 5 or 6 games tonight in a row. We're all shit. Yeah, 5 games I did. Samus goes to the fridge to get a glass of milk. 1 and 2. Then Thomas the Tank Engine on Super Nintendo. Fucking awful. Can't even imagine the regular Nintendo one if that's like a demake. Color a Dinosaur, classic. And Caterpillar Construction Zone. Caterpillar Construction Zone actually took a while. Yeah, NES on RA is loaded with weird ass fucking homebrew shit. I'll check out some of the like NES prototype games and demos and hacks and stuff. Yeah, I'll do it tomorrow. It's just too late now. I had too much fun playing shitty fucking Game Boy and NES games. Dude, you could like load your profile with so many infinite badges just from doing these like shitty fucking like 5-10 minute hacks and stuff. This is insane. I'm sad I actually got like a lot of points though too. Like those were each like 20-30 points somehow. Good night.